shutting down factories in America, sending out jobs abroad when millions of Americans are in desperate need of good paying jobs. Your billions in profit in the Cayman Islands and Bermuda. The dream of the billionaire class in corporate America is destroying this country. Enough is enough. It's going home. For working people, not just billionaires.
Yeah!
Our statistics said that official unemployment is 5.3%. But what they forgot to tell you is that statistic did not include those people who have given up looking for work, those people who are working part-time, and altogether, real unemployment is over 10%. For kids who are high school graduates between 17 and 20, if you're white, real unemployment, 33%. If you are Hispanic, real unemployment, 36%. If you are African American, real unemployment for those kids, 51%. An entire generation of young people.
I have made very few campaign promises during this campaign, but I want to repeat one promise to you that I have made. And that is my nominees to the U.S. Supreme Court will, in fact, have a litmus test. And that that they will have to tell the American people that their first order of business on the Supreme Court will be to overturn citizenship.
Right.
put gutted a very important provision of the Voting Rights Act, and immediately after, states all over the country began to make it harder for people to vote, move toward voter suppression. A very serious crime that people who commit it should be punished. But the good news is there is almost no voter fraud anymore. But what these Republican governors and legislatures did is come up with all kinds of rogue barriers to make it harder for people of color, poor people, old people to vote. Suddenly you have had all kinds of voter identification, voting lists were purged if they didn't vote in the last few elections, and their goal was very clear. Their goal was to make it harder for people who would vote against them to participate in the political process. But it has never occurred to me that the way to win an election is to deny people who disagree with me the right.